Let's discuss volume of cone using integration. Say we are having a cone with its base radius r and altitude h. We are required to find the volume of this cone. Again, by using integration, if we wish to get the volume, we need to consider a small element using which we will be able to calculate the whole volume. So obviously, in first shot, we can simply state the volume can be calculated by integrating elemental disk, say at a depth h from the vertex O of cone. We consider a small elemental disk. Say each disk is of width dx. And say the radius of this disk is r. Now, if we calculate the volume of this disk and we integrate this disk from such disk from 0 to h. Like if we integrate such a small disk from top to bottom of this cone, we'll get the complete cone. So here we can say the volume of elemental disk is dv, and it can be simply written as pi r squared dx. The value of the small r in terms of x can be given because we need to integrate it with respect to x. So first we need the value of r in terms of x. By similarity of triangles, we can use here small r by x is equals to capital R by h. That is in this small triangle and in this bigger triangle. So from here we get a small r is equals to rx by h. If we substitute the value over here, we'll get dv is equals to pi r square by h square into small x square dx. Now, if we talk about the volume of cone, this volume can be written as integration of the volume of such elemental disk from x varying from 0 to h. It will be integration of pi r square by h square into x square dx from 0 to h. Here pi r square by h square is a constant. It can be taken out of the sign of integration. It will be pi r square by h square. Integration of x square will become x cube by 3. This is integrated from 0 to h. Now we put the limits, we'll get v is equals to pi r square by h square. It is h cube by 3 minus 0. You can see the volume finally we are getting is 1 by 3 pi r square h. So this h square will get cancelled out from this third power of this value of h. So here this is the volume of the cone which we have calculated again by integrating elemental disk from its top to bottom.